てキャンファイソーラー涙に艶んでがなくてもキャンクライずっと誰かの心に突き立って離れない痛みが頬を撫でる。
All a dream. That would have been nice. This proof of contract is just so unreasonable. I can't go to school with this. What is it, Thelema? Are you saying I never go to school anyway? Don't act like Mirai.Mirai, you're here. I'm hungry. I want to eat your cooking, Mirai. I won't ever be picky again. I'll eat everything. Oh, that's right. I downloaded a new game. You'll probably like it. So let's play it together. Please. Please reply.
Told you I'd contact you, remember?
Felice, how did you get my number?
Does it matter? I thought you'd like to know more.
Tell me, right?
Do you like me? You like me?
Yes, so tell me, please.
I'm so happy. I should have. Mirai's body. Mephis and I are storing it.
What do you mean?
Once you obtain revival, we'll return it. We're just holding on to it for now. Until then, Mirai Hatata does not exist.
Doesn't exist?
See for yourself. Try calling someone who knows Mirai.
I'm Mirai Hatata's sister. Huh? Mirai, you don't know?Oh, no. I'm calling from my sister Mirai's phone. Oh, no, I'm...Is this Tsudashita Middle School? My call is regarding Mirai Hatata of Class 3, 7th grade.I see. Sorry for the... No one remembers Mirai. Do you remember her, Thelema?
Oh.
I see.
The looking glass is a door. The crest is the key.
What do you mean?
Stand before the mirror and see. Witness the ordeal, the price of our contract.
She hung up. My wrist is burning. What is this? Images and words are flowing into my head. Is this my ordeal? The crest is the key. I get what Mephis was saying now. Chapter 1, Price of the Contract. I should wear something bold once in a while. Back then. I see. What should I listen to? I want to unwind. We'll save our little sister, Mirai. I'm a useless sister, but I'll do my best. I need to get some rest. Whatever the ordeal, I need to work harder. Even after spending a lot of time here, this world is still so strange. Really? What if...
Ray! You...
No, I came for my sister.
It matters not. So long as you provide work for us as the contract stipulates.
A job change from home security to purgatory security.
Just tell me what I need to do already.
I ponder if you even possess the determination. A contract with a demon is no easy...
I will do anything for Mirai.
Anything?
There are two things we require you to accomplish. The first, as I told you before, gather 7 crystals known as Idia. You shall find out how in due time. For now, we shall let you keep the Idia, including this one. Revival will cost you all that you find.
Your other job is the ordeal of being our executor, cleaning this world.
What do you mean?
Squashing all those things you call monsters. You can use your sword to crush them all, the big ones and the tiny.
Specters and revenants disrupt the structure of our realm. We ask you slay them to restore...
Just to be nice, I'll choose areas where Mirai's soul is wandering.
Okay. It's not like I have a choice anyway. I will fight anything in order to hold Mirai's hand again.
Very well. It appears you are able to harness your blessing.
It's okay, Rei. We'll teach you everything you need to know.
Go. Meet you, human who possesses strong idea. I am.
Huh? There's a person coming out of that butterfly.
When someone has a strong will, their true form may be
True form?
Anyway, let's return to introducing ourselves. I am just a boring peddler. If you need something, you can trade your essence for it. What would you like? Thank you. See you again soon. Come on. Hate me? Take that! I'm sorry! Move! Just... Scatter! can still keep going. Move, just scatter!
Forward! Take that! I'm sorry! Move! Just scatter!
Take that!
Fine. Can you tell me something? What are specters and revenants? Why do I fight them?
They are nothing to worry over. Mere monsters. Is not your sister's revival reason enough to combat them?
You must! just scatter!
Back off!
You're an eyesore! Take that! Take that! Break! Break! I'm sorry! Move! If you must! Break! 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 You're an wish can be granted with this power. Scatter! Please! Come on! Back off! Take that! Last of them.
You should be careful. You see that ring over its head?
Specters, revenants! Can someone just...
It is more interesting if you do not know.
Please, continue mindless. Was that the Spectre's voice? No, it felt like pain, sadness, and regret. It used words. That means they're not monsters. It was human. A human just...
It's born.
What does this mean?
It was wise of us to appoint you as executor.
You called them monsters, didn't you? You said they were nothing but...
Why do you care? Is it truly shocking that these monsters were once human?
I heard a voice. It came from inside me.
You must have come in contact with the soul when you vanquished it.
Let it not bother you. They are merely former humans. They are long deceased. Mere corpses. This realm is named Purgatory, a name coined by us. This world was forged for the reincarnation.
By using souls and the cogs of renewal, it wipes everything, like...
In other words, this is the afterlife.
Afterlife? I can't believe it. But... That means I was killing humans with my very own hands. The emotions of the dead are still there. Still inside me.
Then you should weep.
Cry! And let them leave your body along with the tears.
In purgatory, when a self-conscious being emotionally secretes bodily fluids, the fluids form a unique crystal. Idia.
So you're telling me to keep crying? You want me to keep doing this horrible thing?
If you wish for your sister to reach revival...
You'll be fine, Ray. Keep carving up those specters and revenants, and suffer so much more, and regret it!
Very well. That is all for today. 'Tis not about what you desire. You must fulfill our ordeal. That is what the contract stipulates.
A contract with demons.
Thelema, are you cheering me up?
I have a new ordeal. Moreover, I need to tell you something.
I don't want to hear it.
Be not so cruel. Purgatory is a spiritual realm. An executor's strength relies on their mental fortitude. Your feelings forge the weapons and armor in Purgatory. Conquer the sadness and conflict within. Then your feelings, nay, your sentiments, shall be your strength.
Thank you.